This war is a disease. Passed through blood spilled by warriors. I feel the winds from the gathering storm.
Hauptquartier des Führers sprach der Oberkommandierende des Heeres am 15. März 1946 über die jüngsten Erfolge der deutschen Armee. Voller Zuversicht, dass der Endsieg in nur wenigen Jahren zu erreichen sei, sprach er dem großen Fortschritt der deutschen Waffentechnologie unter der Führung von General Wilhelm Strasse einen großen Anteil an.
I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blazkowicz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well, we're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Deathshead is manufacturing unstoppable killing machines in a secret compound. One of his lieutenants, Helga von Scherbs, is keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at her base of operations, Castle Wolfenstein. This folder contains the location of Deathshead's compound. It'll be our last chance, this, before the Nazis wipe out all that's good in the world.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen. You and me, Blazkowicz. We're a good team. We can do this. Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There. Okay, let's go. And remember, stay f- focused, stay quiet, and follow me, right?
Commandant Franz, Aus Frankfurt. Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen. Fuck it.
Um Himmels Willen stramm stehen, Fritz. Herr Jäger kommt gleich.
Jawohl.
Der macht Hundefutter aus dir, wenn er dich so sieht. Was soll ich denn dann deiner Mutter erzählen?
Entschuldige, Onkel.
Nenn mich nicht so.
Entschuldigung.
Zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Hier, bitte sehr.
Alles klar. Morgen, Herr Jäger.
Was gibt's, Greta?
Die Papiere, bitte.
Augenblick, warten Sie. Aus Frankfurt. Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
So ein komischer Kauz. Die spinnen die Amis Hotdog.
Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind. Weiter. Kreta, bei Fuß.
Kommandant Franz, bitte, treten Sie ein. Kommandant, wir sind spät dran. Treten Sie ein.
Hotdog.
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudy Jaeger, Helga's second in command. I hear he feeds his dogs with prisoners from the castle's dungeon.
Guten Morgen.
Morgen. piece of work. Handpicked by Death's Head himself as a key member of the SS Paranormal Division. You know, I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania. Did I ever tell you about that, Blazkowicz? I was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life. Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine. Anyway, this castle, Helga owns it. It's her occult research center. Now we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around and be back just in time for tea. You go. I'll disable the alarm. You head for Helga's research center. We'll stay in touch via radio, leaving the channel open.
Inside the elevator.
Roger that. Guard spotted. Going into the kill.
Paper, what machen Sie?
Shh. There you go now. Sleep tight.
BJ, don't shoot. It's just me.
I'll take a gander up here. Look for a safe. That's where the folder should be.
Okay, Helga. Where do you keep your secrets? Pathfinder calling Landseer. Come in, Landseer. Over.
This is Landseer speaking. Over.
Landseer, we can't find Lucy's present. Over.
Pathfinder, I have new information regarding Lucy's present. Rendezvous with me as soon as you can. We will discuss further. Over.
Roger. Pathfinder.
Shit!
Bloody
hell! Hold him off, Blazkowicz! I'll find us an escape route! Remember, nothing good left in the world!
Working on it!
Thank you.
How's that exit coming along, Wesley?
What a bloody cock-up, eh, BJ?
And we still have a chance. Kessler knows something.
Well, it's worth bloody note if we don't get out of this place. Look, I found a way out. Come here, I'll help you up.
We're meeting Kessler in the village tavern.
Roger that.
Here we are. Get up here. Quick as you can.
Turning back now, BJ! Keep moving!
Shit.
Blazkowicz. You done messed up now.
Blazkowicz? Hey, Blazkowicz. You awake in there?
Now something's in there.
BJ, answer me.
Ah, God damn it. Rats.
Blazkowicz?
I'm here, Wesley.
Good, good.
I'll get us out of here somehow.
You ever been to Snowdonia, Blazkowicz?
No, never been.
It's a majestic and beautifully desolate place. Rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there sometimes, before the Great War. He was happy back then. He'd pack a basket full of bread and cheddar, bottle of ale for him and a soft drink for me. Even found a fossil there once. Same day I broke my foot slipping on a wet stone. That was the best day of my life. I wish I'd had a chance to go back there. Evening, officer.
Holt ihn raus! Jäger will mit ihm sprechen!
Soldiers leashed up by those cables. Turning off the power maybe shuts them down.
Yeah.
super soldiers leashed up by those cables. Turning off the power maybe shuts them down. Said's X-Labs. X-Labs. You
Natürlich nicht. Es ist nur...
einer Stunde wieder. Dann gehen wir Gassi.
kennt das Geheimnis.
Ja. Wir wollen doch nicht, dass du hier schon da hinten bist.
Was ist denn das?
Es gibt genug Pferde. Keine Sorge.
Sarah, diagnosed with dementia during college. Medication made her drowsy and strange. I remember those eyes of hers, like dirty windows on some derelict shack. Grandma told me it passed through the blood.
Thank you.
Du, stehen geblieben! Ah, die Frau, das Datum! Oh.
got a plan. Break into the keep, kill every goddamn Nazi in there, set you free. Then we get the hell out of this place and contact Kessler in the village tavern.
Feuer!
Alarm! Ich brauche Verstärkung! Bestätigt! Ein Truppe!
Thank you. Sprache richtig zu können, ist wichtig.
Warum hackst du ständig auf jedermanns Grammatik rum?
Weil ich an die Erhaltung der Reinheit unserer wunderschönen Sprache glaube. Und hier nicht der Barbarei verfallen.
Na, dann erzähl ich die Geschichte eben nicht.
Ich sag ja nur, wenn wir...
Ach, halt die Klappe!
Johnson's farm back home. Smell of dead plants, wet wood.
sehen. Irgendwann hat Jäger jeden so weit.
Was, wenn er wirklich uns was?
Tja, dann muss er sich was ausdenken. Ich weiß, wozu Jäger fähig ist. Ich hab's gesehen. Er kann unendliche Schmerzen zufügen, ohne zu töten. Ich glaube, er ist alles hier verrückt.
Verdammt! Feuer!
Thank you.
Besitzung.
Come on, Wesley. Wake up. Gotta wake up. Come on. Wesley.
Blazkowicz.
Yeah.
Some dire straits we've gotten ourselves into, eh?
I don't know how you pulled through it, soldier. Come on. There you go.
I have a secret trick. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You got it.
You should try it.
He's here.
right there? Huh? Ah, I was a bit worried we had lost you. Greta, bleib! Greta was hungry. I didn't want the flesh to go to waste. I'm sure you understand.
You sick little Nazi fuck.
Ha! Little Nazi fuck. You are a funny man, clown of the class when you were a boy, I would guess. Well, the funny ends here. My father died of electrocution. Such accidents were not unusual at the coalfields of Hoover Valley. I remember my uncle telling me that he was standing in water when it happened. Water is a conduit for electricity. And what is in our bodies? That is right, water. When I press this button, electricity will flow through your body, carried by this water, and it will cramp up and you will feel the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life. If you do not want to feel this pain, which is completely understandable, you need to answer my question without hesitation. So, who is your contact in the village?
Claus.
Who is this Claus?
Santa Claus.
Comedy act won't save you. Talking will. Why do you insist? Your boys are dying out there on the beaches and the fields. It's pathetic, like pulling the wings off an insect. Your war is lost.
When I break free, I will fry you in this chair till you die.
Last time, then I will kill you. Who is your contact? Yes?
And when I'm done with you, I will kill your dog.
Let me!
Thank you.
prep, BJ. Carry on with the plan. Grab a cable car to the village. Rendezvous with Kessler in the tavern. No hill for a stepper, right, Billy boy? No hill for a stepper.